shit. I guess I should put on my backpack, huh? That'd be real nice. Goddamn millennial. Said he was the last one here. Now we're waiting on him. Whoa! Good morning, YouTube. Got a group ride going with myself, Fettuccine, Quasi, and Skid Vicious. We're gonna go ahead and head downtown today. I told these guys I know where I'm going, and I know this say like the back of my hand, but that's kind of true. Let's see how many times we get lost. But question, can you get lost if you don't have a destination? I don't think so. I knew Skid would look. I knew it. Hello. She murrin'. So Quasi was telling us about his backpack there. They were out at Twisted Sisters, which I'm not referring to the rock band. There's a hill country ride referred to as the Twisted Sisters. It's like one of the twistiest roads in Texas or something like that. And there's a photographer out there that's out there every weekend. He takes pictures of the riders and then they can buy the photos, things like that. Well, one of the guys in his group had turned around to go back and ask him like the details and where they could find the pictures and everything. And the guy goes, oh yeah, you're the group with the girl with the bunny backpack, right? Oh man. But I told him, I'm like, hey, you're the one that stuck out, right? I mean, if that's what you're going for. Y'all bad. Ow. Man, this wind noise that I'm picking up on my mic, it's not the helmet because I went back and looked at the episodes and I wasn't getting it in the first couple episodes I shot with the new helmet. But I can't freaking find out where it's coming. I opened up the vent and it actually made it better, so I'm assuming it's something up in the front. It's really starting to piss me off because I really pride myself in having really good audio. I can't find it. So I have an idea that I'm gonna do with these guys. I told them my idea of biking through the hood. They weren't down for it at all. They were like, no, that's a terrible idea. So I told them we're just gonna go downtown. We'll just weave through the back streets. Well, I think I'm gonna weave through some questionable neighborhoods. I see another dog. Hi, dog. Looks like Squid Vicious needs petrol. Squirrel. No! I've got a new nickname for him.
For him?
Yeah.
Squid Vicious.
Damn. Damn. Goddamn Squid Vicious. Did you spam Carter? God damn it. It's no fair that he has a pink bunny. She's like, obviously he's not trying to hit on me. He's got a pink bunny on his back. Ow. Guess I should keep my visor down. Whoa, what is that? There's like slides and stuff. That's new. I'm taking us to a graffiti wall. And then we can come back to Alamo. We need to take a left. Hey. We need to go this way. No, we don't. It's a one way. Never mind. Once we go up there, we'll take a left. What I didn't tell them is this graffiti wall is literally on the same block as San Antonio's Skid Row. So, yeah, this should be interesting. I think we lost one. No, he made it through. Oh, that's what's probably making that noise. My exhaust fell off.
That's it?
My exhaust.
Oh, shit.
Well, no, it's right there, isn't it?
You were literally too stupid to insult.
Well, it's there, but it's not on.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see it fall.
Because I kept hearing a weird fucking noise. I'm like, what the fuck is that noise?
Wow.
Fuck me.
I run it straight piped. It'll be good.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and head home now. Man, I hate riding an injured bike. Not how I wanted this episode to turn out. I'm just super, super hoping that the double nut inside of that exhaust is still there. Because if not, I am screwed. That's going to be hard to find. I'll probably have to order that from Vans and Hines. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call this an episode. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you haven't already, go ahead and punch that subscribe button. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.